Welcome back, everybody, to another video. And back here on PV Uncharted. And for those who have saw on Discord yesterday, we do have kind of a bit of a announcement to make today. Why don't we do some plowing? And unfortunately, we are gonna step back a little bit, take a little bit of a break from making videos and streaming and everything. We will be back, hopefully. Maybe in a week, maybe 2 weeks. We're not 100% sure yet. And when we do come back, we will be going back to making videos for every other day. Kind of burnt myself out making videos. Need to regroup. Figure some things out. But time being, enjoy the video. Oh, and I want to thank everybody who has subscribed and has been watching my videos. Thank you very much. I appreciate the support. Oh, we're gonna put Melinda in charge of plowing up this field while we go find the other tractor. There it is. Ultra. I'll find a little trailer over there. Over there, I know where I put it now. And we're gonna go pick up all this rock and everything. Oh, which one was it? Left shift? L? Yep. Left shift L for auto load. Pick up our rocks. And got some gems. Get out of here, birds. Big rocks, small rocks, little rocks, big rocks. And we got scrap metal in here. Alright, now we bring it over to our sorter over here. Oh, what's Melinda doing? And if you don't pick this stuff up, it will mess up your headers. Your plow. I mean, planters. And I know it's normally Jack Pine on the weekend, but I figured I'd go with this. Get out of here, birds! And with your scrap metal you can take and you can put it in this smelter, make pipe, make rebar, steel, nails, find gold, you can put it in here and make gold bars, ignite, I don't even know what that is, but yeah. A lot you can do with this stuff. Take your stone, you put it in your stone crusher, and you can make gravel. This here. You can take that to the cement factory and you make cement out of it. Tons of stuff you can do. Well, let's finish picking this field up and we'll call it a video. Piece of coal there. Get out of here, birds. I said get out. Don't want you here. Oh, get. I'll run you down. Yeah. And you can make dynamite, which in turn you can take and blow up rocks and other things. But with that said, y'all have a good day. We'll see you in a little while. Peace.